South Korea's expected inflation rate in consumer prices for next year has risen for the first time in 8 months amid increased volatility in oil prices. On Wednesday, the Bank of Korea's Consumer Sentiment Index in October shows its expected inflation rate for next year at 3.4%, 0.1 percentage points higher than in September. An official from the Bank of Korea stated that the increase is expected prices comes amid increased uncertainty about oil prices due to the Israel-Hamas conflict.